Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That is my boys, Natureal, who are in the building right now. What's up, guys?
What's going on? What up?
We got J-Bars and Mr. Ignite in the building right now. And we got a new mixtape that's out right now.
Yes, we do.
Talk about it. Come on now.
All right. Well, the new mixtape is called Astronaut Gang. It's just a preview of some of the new music we've been working on. We took a little time off, so we wanted to bring something out, you know, just to keep ourselves relevant and fresh while we're working on two new projects. So this is the mixtape that we have right now.
All right.
Yes.
And Mr. Ignite, go ahead. Pull up the cover. Let's see that.
Check out the great artwork. Oh, okay, we can do that. Yeah. Just like that right there. Yeah. Check it out. Yeah. Check it out. Love it. Appreciate it. Yeah. My man's right here. J-Boss did it. Excellent on the artwork. You got to check out the back page, too. You know what I'm saying? We got some cool producers on here. We got my man's Nate the Maven. Actually, just I know he's probably still sleeping now. He partied hard with Selena Johnson last night. He did a couple of joints on her album. They partied real big last night. I actually did some production on here a little bit. We got Joe Blow on here.
Sin on here.
We got Blue Jones.
Blue Jones.
Yeah, it's a whole cast of
people. Yeah.
It's a very eclectic CD. It's kind of different from our previous project.
Mm-hmm.
So we're hoping that people can like grasp to it. It's a little less hip hop and more modern, I guess I would say, but it still has the hip hop influence. So
what other projects you got coming up? I mean, you saying this is kind of like an appetizer, a topper, if you will.
If I could describe it, I'd say it's more like a segue to our album that we're going to release, which is Sounds from a Black Hole. It's
okay.
Like, you got to take off from Earth tones. You got to take off from the Earth with the astronaut. Then you right. get to the sound of the Black Hole. You know what I'm saying?
Well, shoot. Let's go ahead and get into this mixtape. Where you want me to go first, bro?
Oh, that's a good question. let's see. I'd say to play the whole thing now. we'll start off with the first song. We'll play Breathe.
Breathe? Yeah. All right, here we go. Go ahead and introduce it. Who produced it? All that stuff. Go ahead. All
right, well, this certain track is like a mystery track as far as the production goes.
No one knows who did it?
Yeah.
It's just one day it just showed up.
Yeah, in our studio, we had a track in our studio.
Uh-huh.
We've been trying to find the person. It was so dope that we just did a song to it. And it wasn't going to go on this mixtape, but it was so dope, we was like, we have to do something with it. So.
Okay.
So shout out to whoever the mystery producer is. If you're listening, you can go ahead and hit us up. You will get your credit. But other than that, the song features myself, J-Bars, and Blackwater, the other member who's not here today. Hope you like it. It's Breathe. Check it out.
Chill.
Yeah. I like this shit. Yeah, it's got some flavor. Yeah. Definitely. But it's called Natureal. Yeah, I like this shit.
If you fucking caught the scent, the weed, the niggas